Hey guys, this is Allie and welcome back to my channel. So there was like a super small update on Arsenal, but I didn't even notice that they had an update. And then I just heard about it and I was like, what? So basically what I heard has happened with the update is a bunch of weapons got either nerfed or buffed. So, and there's also a new weapon, which I have had a chance to try out and I'm not gonna like say anything yet, but you know, I think I like it. Basically, the G17 got buffed. The G18 is the new weapon. The concussion rifle was nerfed and the rocket launcher was buffed, which is kind of weird. I don't know how I feel about that. And the M79 was buffed as well. I'm just gonna join this. Hopefully I get one of the new weapons or one of the ones that got buffed or nerfed. We shall see. You know, I'm actually really excited that they added a new weapon. I feel like it was about time. You know, I've been waiting for something new. One thing I like about Arsenal a lot though is I feel like they do put out a lot of updates, which is really nice. I feel like they're like pretty frequent actually. Watch me not get one of these weapons I just talked about at all. Oh wait, I got the G17. Okay, so it got, oh nice, okay. It got buffed, I can tell. That's a relief. I was so confused though because I didn't even know about this update. And then I just heard about it from my friend and I was like, what? Like, you've got to be kidding me. Like, I didn't even think it was real. And then I joined and I was like, wow, it is real. I'm actually really glad though that they buffed the rocket launcher because that one can just be like super annoying, like a lot. And it just kind of drives me crazy sometimes. Hopefully I get it so I can see if it actually has like a decent buff. Okay, I've not gotten any other weapons that have been changed, I don't think. It's kind of frustrating. I really want to get the G18. This one actually got buffed. That, oh, you know, maybe it did actually. That is really nice because you guys know I was so, that weapon is just the worst. I'm just gonna reload over here, just chill. And I died. I have like, oh, he's right there. Oh my gosh. Okay, hopefully the next game I get one of, I really want to see the G18. And the rocket launcher. It's kind of nice though, having like a surprise update. I was not, you know, expecting it. Okay, who still votes for Boulevard? Oh my God. Okay, give me an explosive weapon roll. Let's go. Okay, let me know if you guys like the G18. Hopefully I'm gonna get it this game. We will see, and then I can give it a proper review. I feel like I'm just gonna get too into it and just like completely skip over the gun and like not even realize I have it. No! Why'd you have to kill him right there? Oh yes, there's an AFK player! He's shooting at the ground. Oh my God. Did you guys see it? Did you see that? It's fine. Oh wait, that was it! That was it! Wait, I think that was it. That just went by so, what? Yeah, that was actually really OP. Oh my God, that was like, yeah, so it's an automatic handgun, which I mean, is really nice. Oh, we got sand down, okay. I have no complaints about it. I actually really like it. I think it's pretty good. I feel like some of the recent guns that have been added into the game, I just like haven't really liked. But this one I actually do really like. They need to buff high power. There's some more, you know, weapons that need to be buffed. If you guys can just like do that, that'd be really nice. Oh, I got the rocket launcher. Okay, okay, okay. Oh God, okay, actually I got 2 kills with it. So that's actually really decent. You know, maybe I will be a bigger fan of the rocket launcher now. Oh yeah, I know that definitely got buffed. Cause before that would have been like 97 damage and then I would have been like raging about it. You know what, I actually think that I am like a big fan of this update. The only thing is I haven't gotten to try the concussion rifle. Apparently it got nerfed. I think that it wasn't the damage, it was the range that got nerfed. So I think I'm just gonna keep playing until I get the concussion rifle because I actually really like the concussion rifle. Like Concussion Mania, like I go off in that. And I'm wondering if now I'll be like really bad at it because the range won't be as good. Okay, so hopefully I'm just gonna plan to like get the concussion rifle. Like that's really all I can do at this point. And I joined this game really late, so I don't know if I'm gonna get it. Hopefully I do. He's gonna try to knife me. Whoa. Oh, this is the G17. Okay, okay. It's pretty OP. Okay, yeah, no, so I joined this game late and I couldn't even get the concussion rifle. Okay, will I get it or will I not? We will see. Do you guys ever like play Arsenal for like a long time and like after a while like you just start doing bad? You just, that's when you know you've been like playing for too long. Oh wait, I got it, I got it! I actually got it, okay. Oh god. Yeah, I mean, wow, nice. I only could try it, I got an assist there, but I feel like I definitely could tell that the range was a little bit worse. It's really annoying actually because I used to be such a big fan of the concussion rifle. Okay, so a big part of this update was that the mobile hitbox just got nerfed, which I'm nervous about, but I want to see how it plays on mobile now. So I'm back on my best mobile player account, you guys already know. And I honestly haven't played mobile in like a minute, so don't judge me. But yeah, I was already so bad at mobile, so now I'm like, what am I gonna do because the hitbox just got nerfed? But yeah, I mean, it makes it more fair though because, you know, when you get killed by a mobile player and you're playing on like your computer and you get killed by them for like the 10th time in a row, kind of starts to get old. Oh my god, I haven't played mobile in so long. Yeah, you know, I was bad before, I think I'm even worse. Yeah, no, I can definitely like tell a difference for sure. It also could be because I haven't played mobile. Whoa, it was glitching out with the floor, that is weird. Oh god. I haven't even gotten one kill yet. What is wrong with me? This is just sad. Please ignore my mobile skills. Or lack of, I guess. Okay, yeah, so overall, I mean, I feel like it's a good thing that they nerfed the hitboxes, but for me as a mobile player personally, it's not a good thing. So, yeah. Okay, yeah, I think I'm gonna stop this video here. I hope that you guys did like it. Let me know what your thoughts are on the like little minor update. It was kind of fun. It was like unexpected. I was like, oh wait, what, there's an update, but it was cool. I hope that you guys did like this video. If you did, make sure to leave a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you are not already, and I hope to see you guys in my next video.